Exercise for the horses.
Get up and go.
Yep.
She's got really big ears.
Yeah.
And she likes to be really fast around this corner.
Well, don't let her.
Yeah, it's like something about this corner.
Just pull back on those reins and make her do what you want.
Yeah, I know.
No more teacup syndrome.
I got a picture of her when Lou was holding her while Lydia was getting the tack.
This one. Her back, look at it, it's not.
Yeah.
Riding ability and her training and all that stuff. So it just goes, it depends on the horse.
What's the age that horse can start to run?
A little gate sour, I'd say.
Huh? A little gate sour.